Please, you saw Mom toss a gun off the bridge?
Well, and yes, I did.
So, you're just going out of your way to set Mom up?
Hey, oh, slow down here, okay? Lisbon and I saw Alexis drop a gun off the bridge over Blackstone Canyon the night that Agent Gates was murdered. As an officer of the court, I'm obligated to report anything that I witnessed.
Okay, I love you, Dad, but doing the right thing has not exactly always been top of your radar.
The police need to know everything that happened that night so that they can catch Agent Cates' killer.
Mom, they kill Cates. Besides, whatever she's going through, as always, is Christina's fault.
Wait a minute, it sounds like you have more information about the case.
I don't know anything for sure yet, but Mom doesn't even own a gun.
Christina does.
She could have easily gotten one from Sunny. And whatever Christina's done, Michael is covering for her, too.
So you think your mother's covering for Christina?
I mean, Christina was desperate to keep Cates from sending her to prison.
So she killed him?
I don't know. Maybe the guilt of killing mine and TJ's baby finally got to her and she snapped.
Bull BS.
Ava changed her story. She's denying that Christina attacked her. Says that Cates pressured her into making a false statement. Knowing that, do you still believe that Christina was the aggressor? She was responsible for her own fall?
Don't mind if you were talking a little bit.